Hello. Today I want to show you how to plate basically something which is already, you know, gold plated. I plated this gold before yesterday. So there's no, because it's gold, there's no need for activation or anything like this. You can use maybe MPU to clean it up a little bit again, but there's no need because it's gold. So there are some marks on it, but it doesn't matter. This will be plated. This is not a mark. It's okay. This looks fine. You will not see this afterwards. This is because of my fingers here. MPU is this, I guess. Anyway, I use this gold, it's only gold flash. I use this as barrier, because the original item, which is a music instrument, is like 150 years old or something, is what we call a German silver. What is a nickel silver mixture? And when I play directly on, they want to have it silver, proper silver, not German silver. If I play it directly on there, I can play it directly on there with a brush plating system, but it will not stick 100%. So I've gold flashed with a little bit of gold, just go over very quickly, you know, and now it sticks very well. To test how it sticks, I use something like this. And then you have a look. If there's anything on there. Oh, sorry. There's nothing, only this. And this means it comes off. And this tape is very good. So the area where I've just put the tape on, I go over again with MPU just to get rid of this. Just to get rid of this tape stuff, this sticky stuff. Anyway, now this is leftover for MPU, it doesn't matter. Now I use silver and go over with silver. And the setting on my rectifier is 3.5 volt. I use double up the swaps here on this flat one. And then I go over, look. You can see how quickly it goes. You can see already the difference there. I only need to get over there once, look, and it already covers, because the silver, what I sell, or we sell in spar plating, contains 25 grams of silver per 1 liter. And the gold contains 8 grams per liter, which is a big difference. So the gold plates a lot slower than this one. So I want to show you how it works, what happens. Inside I don't need to do anywhere, one in the corners here maybe. What happens if I plate an item like this and I don't move? Because I move always. What happens if I don't move? But if I stay on there, only for 2 seconds, look what happens. It turns black straight away. Only for 2 seconds, so this is not a big issue. And also the swaps, you know, turn yellowish. They turn yellowish anyway after a while. Look, what I do now, this is why I must move. I go over again a few times. I must move all the time. I can't stop really. And it's gone. Same area. This is not 100% anyway, because this was scratched badly. You can see scratches there everywhere. I couldn't get them out. I don't want to polish for ages to get the scratches out. This is a 150 year old item, music instrument, or 100, something like this. Anyway, this is now kind of done. This is another part here, which I'll show you how to play this. Again, it goes very quickly. Look, you go on there, and it's basically inside here I don't need to because there's a thing going in there, but I'll do it anyway. And you can see how quickly it plates on there. It's extremely quickly because of the contents of the silver is, as I said before, 25 grams per liter. And if and more you play, the thicker. If you play it for 1 minute, it, 1 minute like this, yeah, on the same area, like this, will give you about 1 micron, and that's quite a lot. If you played 1 minute with a gold, gives you maybe 0.2 of a micron or something. So you played this, the whole lot. This will not be seen underneath you anyway. This part. So that's it. And now I'll try it. Make sure it's rinsed well. Rinsing I do, of course, over here. You can't see it here. Rinse it, put it on side. Don't put it in the same thing back. Rinse it very well inside as well. It's rinsed. Rinse my gloves as well. I do this always. So now, this is tissue dried really well. Because what I want to do, because I didn't activate, or you can see already, now you can use, look, it looks amazing. Even there was, look, there are scratches here and there. Make sure it's 100% dry before I use the tape. Now I'll put the tape over, test the adhesion. This is very important because this failed before. And now you can see, no, nothing coming off, but look at the tape. Apart from, there's nothing coming off. This little bit here, what you see, is not silver. This is the stuff, the MP from earlier. Hold on. Just show you this again. Another part. Make sure you, look, it's completely clear. Make sure you use good tape. I use 3M in this case. 3M here. If you use cheap tape, then you it doesn't stick as well, of course. But I could do the same with this one here, with this item. It was not activated or anything. It was straight, not cleaned or anything, but I only plated them all. Gold flashed them all yesterday. So see how it goes. Put it over, rip it off, and there's nothing on there. Okay. It's a good tip because it was sticking, it was plating directly on this German silver, which was original German silver. It doesn't look, this German silver, even if you polish it, you need to polish it very well. It doesn't look quite as bright as the normal silver here. But when I put a tape over, it looked brilliant. It didn't come off at all. But soon I put a tape on, it came off straight away. So the adhesion was terrible. So I didn't go forward, so I gold flashed it. It took me another, there are 41 sets. It took me another hour or so, hour and a half. But the gold flash was only a few quid, basically. You only put a thin, very, very thin layer on there. Okay, this is how it looks like, the finished item, basically. You can see it's nice and shiny. The more you play it, the thicker it gets, but it's shinier. Now, it goes a little bit shinier. But this is as good as it goes, basically. Or this one. Right, that's it.
thanks for watching, and please, all my details are on here, you know, or you know where you can get a silver from and everything, from my eBay shop or spar plating maybe, or you can get it from my eBay shop as well. Yeah, it's a brilliant solution. Thanks for watching, thumbs up, please subscribe, see you next time, bye.